to take the ferry across the harbour at night time. I'll do one in the morning as well so you can see what it's like in the morning. So guys, you can buy the tickets there, but again, octopus card. I keep saying, must get an octopus card. So much easier. And then you've got the route to the ferry. Frequency, I'm gonna get on. Waiting, so we're waiting for the ferry. I think that one's just come, so we're probably gonna get on that one. Here we have a view of the harbour. Not half moving. If you're a seasick person, wouldn't come on it. And we're away. Quickly as that. Here we have the Kowloon side, not as famous as the island. Thank you. stay tuned for the one during the daytime, for the daytime view. We'll take the morning, yeah, it's still morning, it's 11 o'clock, ferry across to Tsim Sha Tsui. So taking the subway. I'm expecting an extremely choppy ride across. Ships in. So it's really busy in Hong Kong today, full of tourists. And we're off. So, leaving Hong Kong Island. Heading to Kowloon. Thank you. 1,000 people have just arrived in Hong Kong, so this part of the island, oh sorry, this part of Kowloon is going to be really busy. Arrived in Kowloon now, so I've got some other stuff to do.